Hello, Vampire Hunters and Demon Slayers, heroes and heroines, welcome back to Vampire Survivors and Playing Hardball. So last time we did something very nice. We unlocked, we got Cosmo, right? By going to the Grand Chapel with a pure heart. And who else could have done that than Domario, the old monk with his Bible, right? So let's use Cosmo, let's try him. Or it. See, it has might plus 35%. Oh, it has only 26 health. Oh, that is, that could become a problem. Let's see. Then we have to play very, very concentratedly. Let me just check. Did we get something? No. Yeah, we can just keep this stuff like this. And and here it is. With a pure heart and two good friends, visit the fiery balcony and chapella or capella magna. So there we go. And now I want to do something special, but that is a prerequisite for another secret. So let's try Cosmo, and we have to go to the inverse Gallo tower, and there we need to reach level 80 actually. Needs to be inverse. I'm not sure if we can do this and pull it off because just 26 health, it's pretty hard of course, but let's try it. So, and yeah, we got some stuff. We have not all. Yeah, let's have this one again. I think this is a pretty nice one. Oh, what's this? Twilight Requiem. Is this new? So weapon projectiles generate explosions when they expire. Explosions damage is affected by curse. Actually, this is good. Or maybe we get the we try to get that one later on, right? Because the speed here, this is really good. After level 50, right? So let's do it. It comes with both birds, and as we can see, these birds are actually not using up any weapon slots. So this is Piera. Nice. Well, let's have the pentagram, shall we? By the way, do we have anything special? Yes, we have. Well, let's walk up. Let's have the four seasons, huh? Garlic. I doesn't make so much damage though, but he also gets higher. Oh, no. We get back our 26 points pretty quickly. Marola, I think that is really extremely important here. The birdie. So as we can see with him, I did the reading. With Cosmo we have the two pigeons as extra weapons basically, and we can actually get the others as well. Oh yeah, let's have the spellbinder, oh no, actually let's have the spinach, and if I remember correctly, yes, we need the chandelier. We need the golden crown. Oh, there's the first hero. Very good. Our garlic is kind of weak though. So nice. There we go. Very good. The garlic. Oh, we could use for the first time the greatest jubilee. And we, of course, we need the other pistol, and then. Yeah, we can just have the greatest jubilee. Let's have it. Let's try it. I have no idea what it is, what it does. Ah, there was an interesting sound. Yeah, we need the tiramisu. Oh no! Oh, that was big. Being killed so quickly. Well then. I think we can die really quickly here. Pentagram. think we are also a bit slow to get to the top. That's the crown, isn't it? And of course I don't want to take this stuff. You can get it already. So do we know it yet? No, we don't. We don't know what to do with this one. With the light. Oh. Just about to destroy them all. Create the chandeliers, the light sources. But we are not making a lot of damage, that's the problem. Experience gain a bit. No, we need the other pistol. Or we lock ourselves out of the upgrade. Can die so quickly, and there we are. Yeah, it's extremely difficult with them. And our garlic is not strong enough. Oh no, it's just a matter of time now. Yeah. Oh no. Oh come on. It's sad, yeah. There's one of them now. It used up so many revives already. Here, there. It was really a close one again. Yeah, okay. And there we are. Oh, we have another revive, okay. Oh, come on! It destroys the chest. The problem is that the garlic is not strong enough. Okay, this we are not making it to level 80, I think. Not that I want to be pessimistic or anything. But there are just too many enemies and we are just dying too quickly. Hits, but we don't have any of those. What's this? No, let's roll. Ah yeah, we have the counterpart, so then we get the counterpart for the birds and for the pistol, so that's actually a good thing. This should be the yeah, now we've got four birds. Changing something. Oh no, it's killing us off very quickly now. Oh no, 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 please don't kill us. Where's the next weapon, please? Finally! Oh no, yeah, well, we have to take it. Pentagram would have been very good too. Okay, garlic is also great. Just so the enemies are bouncing away from us. Very nice. Let's see if we can survive. Oh yeah, the duplicator is great. And further duplication. How many revives do we have? Oh, we don't have any. Oh no. Yeah. So now things are getting very dicey. And do we have any blue orbs? Thank you. and maybe the hollow heart would be a good thing, but this one, so let's have a look. So we will get this one. We will have the pigeons evolving. Oh yeah, and we need this one, of course. So the chandelier. Well, okay. Let's do the same thing again. Let's try, because this was a rather short thing. Now we know about Cosmo a bit. Let's have speed. Garlic. Let's have the Song of Mana as we are here. And this. Just so we get more. It was such a pity before, because I really like the pentagram. But we already, we also got a little bit unlucky with the weapon, so I think it's actually better to have the pentagram later. And let's have the crown. We get levels quicker. Marola. Okay, nice. There's the pentagram. Yeah, let's have even more experience gained. So we can nicely use the rod. It doesn't look like we get this stuff here, but we can make way upwards. Well, and of course the Bible would be nice. Oh. And yeah, actually it was a mistake to take this one. But well, okay. Because we will not find the skull here. So we can't evolve the Song of Mana. But the main goal of this run is to reach level 80. Let's have some night then. Then we need the duplicator. Yeah. And I would like the Bible. Mirage rope would also be good, of course, transfusing static projectiles. So then we have it with the blue. Yeah, well. Okay, now the duplicator, only the duplicator. This one we get down there. The golden book. So I guess, yeah, we go for the staff. Oh no, actually no, we want the Bible. We want to need the Bible. So the enemies are being pushed back. I'm going back. Good, that's the duplicator. So, well, has anything changed? No. We can get the golden book, so that doesn't really matter, but we want the Bible. Definitely the Bible. And here everything is fine now. Bible and golden book. So. And I think the black heart would be good, because then we get more health. So, black heart. We want the black heart. And the Bible. Circling this guy. Okay, that's nice. So that's the hollow heart. Oh no 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 no, don't kill us please. There are so many of these monsters. Oh, now all these things. Okay. The pentagram is insane now. But I think, yeah, after this we need to make sure that we actually make more damage, because then things are getting dicey, I guess. Very good. Let's collect all the gems. Oh, there's another chest, very nice. We don't want this stuff to come closer. No, we don't want that. We need experience. Well, we are actually... We could get this one. The randomazo. Or like the fourth awake. Maybe that's a good idea with them. We have two revivals left. Did he already die? I don't think so, right? Super! chests around now. Just need one more and then we can evolve it, right? Yes. To wait for a moment to pop the next level, but oh, and we really need to get to the speed. Thing is, with every revival, it gets significantly more powerful. Much more powerful. And I also want to get to the other items up here, to the silver ring and this stuff. Because then we get more health. Die so easy. Very nice. Now all we need is chest. Okay, where's our guy who will give us a chest? Evolve a pentagram Excellent, the gorgeous moon. Wonderful. We are getting somewhere. Gallo. The duplicate are very nice. King Bible. Getting these two, although we have 10 more minutes. Song of Mana. That's really wonderful. Wonderful. So we have 5 armor now. We get every revival, we get 1 armor. So we have garlic, fire. So let's have retaliatory damage, yeah? That's great. guys, the Soul Eater. Monster that gives us a good one. Bosses of the turret, they're of the tower. Have you left? It's still alive. sounds like an involvement. Evolving something? No. Just a blue orb. And yeah, we killed the crab. Very good. There's another chest. Oh yeah, and we killed one of the first bad guys. Very nice. And speed, so he's dead. Okay. Just in time. Oh, but we're not getting the levels. We are not evolving to level 80. But I think, yeah, we didn't make so much error. We didn't make so much damage. Oh, there it is. There we are gone. But yeah, it was cool. That was cool, but we didn't find the secret, I think. And we didn't unlock the what I actually wanted. But it's fine, that was fun. Cosmo Pavone. That was really fun. And it's pretty hard because he has only 25 hit points in the beginning. Yeah. Doesn't say how much we had actually, but yeah, doesn't matter. So I hope you guys liked that. I appreciate if you click the like button, and you're very welcome to join the channel as well if you haven't done so, so you never ever miss an episode again. See you next time. Bye bye.